PWM to control the AC chopper circuit track. Okay, this circuit consists of one full wave rectifier and one optocoupler and one gate firing angle IC. Okay, here this optocoupler and rectifier is used to find the zero crossover point. So once we got the zero crossover point by microcontroller, then microcontroller will go and look for the potential value what we are going to apply. Okay, it will read the analog potential value by means of a potentiometer, and that value will be given to the firing angle circuit of track in a form of asymmetrical PWM. So by using that asymmetrical PWM, the track will chop the AC signal, sinusoidal signal, it will chop that signal according to desired output. Okay, here we given that AC input and AC output. So this AC output outlet we connected to a fan. Okay, initially this fan I am putting into the full speed and I connected to the my circuit, and this is the output of this circuit, and input of the circuit I am connecting to the my main power supply. Okay, so main power supply. So now I am going to on the fan. So you can see this fan is rotating very slowly. Okay, so now I have to be apply a asymmetrical PWM by varying the potentiometer value. So simply I can go and adjust the this potentiometer value. So you can see that the fan speed is slightly increasing. So this is a somewhat increased. Okay, if I increase those things, you can see here my fan is fully powered here. Okay, it is running in full speed. Again, I am decreasing this potential value. So slightly. Okay, so my fan speed is reduced. By using this,